Ben and the others made it out. They deserve better than this world. It says here the highway is at the end of this tunnel. It's a straight shot to the safe point. Shannon and Lydia might even be there by now. According to the map, I should cross this highway to get closer to the safe point. This is it. This is what's left of our world now. These are the leftovers of the war between men and shadows. A snapshot of what we've become. Bloody hell on Earth. Thank you. found a firefighter's axe. Thanks, buddy. No time to waste. Storm. Lydia? No, I must be tired. My mind is wandering. There's too many of them! hear something.
I don't understand, man. If he's already dead, why do we need to hang him?
Power must be made visible. They should know that we're keeping watch on him.
Who? Those things?
No, I mean the survivors. Besides, what the hell do you care? Orders are orders. Come on, let's go get the next one.
God! Weighs a ton!
Hey, buddy. What lasts longer? Bricklayer's house or carpenter's house? I bet you $100 you can't solve it.
Carpenter's?
Listen, when someone asks you something like that, you just answer, the toughest house is the grave digger's. All gravestones last forever. Till fucking doomsday.
You asshole.
Keeping an eye on the survivors. Orders from who?